The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Go ahead.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
All right. I'll do it.
Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
I don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Is she?
Not yet.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, let me see.
They killed her.
What did she do?
It's going to be okay, sir.
What could
that be? They're not telling us everything.
Nobody else is going there. There's no way to contain
it. Jesus, what the hell happened in there?
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. Thank you.
Nothing but death in there.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.